Hello everyone and welcome back to the Perfect French with Dylan. This is the last lesson of the pronunciation course. This is lesson 55, French reading practice number 3. For the book, it's on page 96 and 97 and the recording are 104 for the slow version, 105 for the normal version. So if you don't know how the French reading practice works, we have 4 different steps. Step 1, I'm going to read you the little text that I wrote for you. And this one today is about Canada. Step number 2, we are going to find the silent letters, les lettres muettes. Step number 3, we are going to find les liaisons, the links. And step number 3, we are going to look at all the different sounds, les sons. This lesson is quite long, so I'm not going to talk about the translation in English. The English translation of the text is going to be in the description box. So let's see the little text I wrote for you. Le Canada se situe en Amérique du Nord et partage sa frontière avec les États-Unis. Le Canada compte 10 provinces et 3 territoires fédéraux. Le pays vient de passer les 38 millions d'habitants. Il a été voté numéro 1 pour sa qualité de vie pour la 5e année consécutive. Le Canada accueille environ 300 000 immigrants chaque année. So let's start with the silent letters. We have le Canada. Here we pronounce everything. Se, so se. The small word, usually when we have a word with only 2 letters, we are going to pronounce everything. Se situe, situe. The E at the end is silent. Situe. En Amérique. En Amérique. The U and the E after Q are silent. Du Nord. Du Nord. The D at Nord is silent. And we have et partage, partage, j. I don't say partage, I say partage. So the O is silent. Sa frontière. Frontière. The last thing that I pronounce is the R. The E is also silent. Avec les. Avec les. We pronounce everything. États-Unis. So here. Etat, we don't pronounce the T, we don't pronounce the S. The only thing that I pronounce is E-T-A, Etat. Zuni. Zuni, we have the S that we do not pronounce. Zuni. We are going to see the liaison after. Le Canada compte. Le Canada, we saw that. Compte. This one is very interesting. The P and the E are not pronounced. Compte. So I don't say compte, compte. I say compte, compte. 10 provinces. 10 provinces. So here we could have both. We could say 10, 10, or we could just say 10. 10 provinces. Both work, both are fine. 10 provinces. So for province, the last thing that I pronounce is the S, the sound S. Province. So the E and the S are silent. Et 3 territoires. Et, we're good. 3, we don't pronounce the S. Territoire. Territoire. We don't pronounce the E, we don't pronounce the S. Fédéraux. 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 The only letter that is not pronounced in this case is the X. Fédéraux. Le pays. Le pays. The S at pays is not pronounced. I don't say pays. C'est pays. Vient. 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 The T is silent. De passer les. Here we pronounce everything. 38. 38. So at the end of 30, the last thing that I pronounce is the T, so the E is silent. And then we have 8. 8. So the H is not pronounced. The H is never pronounced in French. 8 millions. Millions. The S is not pronounced. So when we have an S at the end, it's usually a plural. When it's a plural, we don't pronounce it. There are other cases when it's not a plural, it's different, but 95% of the time, we are not going to pronounce the S at the end. Next word. D'habitant. D'habitant. So here, the H, I told you, H never pronounce. D'habitant, so we have the T and the S, silent. Both. D'habitant. Ah, that was my knee. D'habitant. Il a été voté. Il a été voté. Here we go. Numéro 1. We pronounce everything as well. Pour sa qualité. Pour. We pronounce everything. Sa. We pronounce everything. Qualité. Qualité de U after Q is silent. De U after Q is always silent. Always, always, always. Qualité de vie. De vie. De vie. I don't say vie. I say vie. So the E is silent. Pour la cinquième. Pour. Pronounce everything. La. We good. Cinquième. Cinquième. So here, the U after Q is silent. The E at the end is silent as well. Cinquième. Année. Année. Et E at the end, we only pronounce the E. We don't need the E. Année. Consécutive. Consécutive. The last thing that I pronounce is the V, so the E is silent. So, le Canada. Seeing that, we pronounce everything. Accueil. Accueil. So here we could think that the U is silent after the double C, but not at all. The U, E, I, L, L make the sound œil, œil. It's all about the spelling here. I talked about that when we saw the lesson about œil. If the spelling was the regular spelling, E, U, I, L, L, we would say accueil. Accueil, that would not work. So this one, U, E, I, L, L. The U is here to make sure that the C is a hard C, but it's a part of the sound, so this one is not silent. Okay? Accueil, the E at the end, is silent. Environ, 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 we pronounce everything. 300 000, 300 000. So 3, the S is silent. 100, the T, the S are silent. 1000, we don't pronounce the E. 300 000 immigrants. Immigrants. So the T and the S at the end are not pronounced. Immigrants. Chaque. Chaque. Année. So the U and the E at the end of chaque is not pronounced. And we have année once again. Et E, the E is not pronounced. So some of you may know that I live in Canada. I moved here in 2019, so I was part of the 300 000 of 2019. Now let's see les liaisons, the links. We have only three here, and they're actually all at the beginning of the text. So let's see the first sentence. Le Canada se situe en Amérique du Nord et partage sa frontière avec les États-Unis. So we have en Amérique, en Amérique, soit on sait en Amérique, I say en Amérique, we link, Amérique, en Amérique. So the N is going to be transferred to Amérique. And then we have, et partage sa frontière avec les États-Unis. États-Unis. So we have the S from les, it's going to be transferred to état with a Z sound, les états, and then we have the S from état, it's going to be transferred to uni with a Z sound. Now let's see the sounds. So we have le Canada. Le, when we have a word with only two or three letters, usually, the E is going to be pronounced as a E. Le Canada. So here we find ce, I just said that, we pronounce the E, situe. Situ. Nothing complicated on this one. En. En. En make the sound en. N'Amérique. N'Amérique. We good. Du Nord. Nord. So the O here is a closed O because we have the R after that comes and close the sound. So it's O. Nord. Nord. Okay. Et, E-T, make the sound, et, partage. Partage. So here the G turns into a soft G because we have the E after. Partage. Sa, frontière. Frontière. O-N, make the sound, on. On, frontière. Frontière. Avec. Avec. This one is very interesting. The E before the C make the sound E. Avec. Les. Les. ES make the sound E. Les États-Unis. Here beside the links and the silent letter, this one is good. So yeah. Le Canada. We saw that the E is pronounced as a E. Compte. Compte. So here we have ON that make the sound on. And it's spelled with a M because we have a P after. Compte. Okay? Dix provinces. So here we have a few things. The O is a closed O. Pro. Pro. Vince. So the IN make the sound un. And the C turn into a S sound because it's followed by a E. Province. Et. Et. ET make the sound E. Trois. Trois. So here, OI is make the same sound as WA. Trois. Trois. Territoire. Territoire. So here, the E is going to be pronounced as a E because it's followed by two consonants. Territoire. The OI is pronounced as WA. Territoire. Territoire. Next one. Fédéraux. Fédéraux. So, AU at the end is an open O. There is nothing that comes and close the sound. Fédéraux, O, soft O. Le pays, pays. Do you remember we saw pays on the unusual pronunciation? So it's pays, pays, the sound E, and then I. Pays, pays, I, pays, I. Viens, viens. So here we have V, we're good on that. E is a rolling E, and then we have un. Viens. 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 De. Passé. De. Passé. ER, make the sound E. De. Passé. Les. Les. ES, make the sound E. 38 millions. So 30. EN, make the sound en. 8. 8. 8. I don't really know how to explain this one better than that. 8. Million. Million. So here, O-N, make the sound, on. D'habitants. D'habitants. So, A-N, make the sound, on. D'habitants. Exactly like E-N. Same sound. Il a été voté. Il a été voté. So here, if we look at voté, the O is a closed O. Voté, because the T comes and close the sound. Voté. Numéro. 1. Numéro. Ro. So the O at the end is a soft O. Is an open O. Numéro. Ro. 1. Numéro 1. Pour sa qualité de vie. Pour. O, oh, oui, make the sound ou. Sa. Sa. Qualité. Here we pronounce everything beside the U after the Q. De vie. De vie. So yeah. De. We pronounce the E as a E, and then V, pretty self-explanatory, I think, V. Pour la cinquième, pour, we just saw it, O-U make the sound OU, la, L-A pronounced la, cinquième, cinquième. So here, the C at the beginning is pronounced as a S because we have the E after. So the E makes the C turn into a S sound, cinquième. But the E is actually a part of the sound 1, cinquième, cinquième. Sometimes I imagine you behind your computer being like, oh my god, what are you talking about? So, cinquième, cinquième. Année consécutive. So, année, we're good on that, I think. Consécutive. So here the C stays as a hard C because it's an O after. So no need to turn it into S. Consécutive. So the O-N make the sound on. The S after is pronounced as a S because we have a consonant before. Consé, Q. This say stay as a hard C because we have a U after. And then we have tive, consécutive. The last sentence. Le Canada. Le Canada. So le, we pronounce the E. Canada, we good. Accueil. Accueil. So we've seen this one a bit before, do you remember? So accueil. The C, they both stay as a hard C. One C actually, there's only one pronunciation. So it's a bit like you say ac, and then œil, like your eye, accueil, okay? So the U is here to make sure that the C stay into a hard C. Accueil, cueil. Okay? Pouf, next one. Environ. E-N, en. Vi-ron. O-N, make the sound on. Environ. 300 000. Trois. So T-R and then wa. Trois. Cent. C turns into a soft C, so it turns into a S, because we have the E after. The E is a part of the sound. En, 300, 1000. So 1000 is one of the words where we pronounce I-L-L-E. If you remember, we don't say mille. If you remember the lesson about I-L-I-L-L-E, this is one of the words where we pronounce the I-L-L, 1000, but not the E. Immigrant. I-mi-grant. Grand. A-N. Make the sound en. Exactly like E-N. Immigrant. Chaque. So the U is not pronounced, the E is not pronounced, so it's just chaque. And année. You know everything about année already. So that's it. That's the end of the pronunciation course. I am putting together for next week a little pronunciation test for you. I'm not too sure when I will post it, but it's going to be sometimes next week. I really hope you enjoyed this course. Please let me know in the comment section if it helped you and if you can now understand and pronounce French words. So I will not see you tomorrow, but I will see you next week for a little test. À la semaine prochaine!